देख यार मेरी तो शादी हो गई है, तो मैं तो रिटायर हो गया हूँ, कियारा स्टिल इन द मार्केट, शी इज सिंगल. So let Kiara give you an answer to college romances.
When I was growing up, and whoever I crushed on, I would hope ki I'd have that high school sweetheart who I'd end up marrying, but that didn't happen. Like you said, I'm single. But I mean, it'd be amazing if whoever over here is dating each other ends up together after 5-10 years. Do let us know, we'd love to know as well. But yeah, why not? I think it depends how strong your love is. Kabir and Preeti, to know how strong their love is, 21st June, you know whether they end up together or not.
पहले तो ये बता कि तू रिलेशनशिप में था या सिर्फ तेरी क्रश थी और तू देखते रहता कुछ हुआ भी था कि ऐसे तू अभी बना रहा है हाँ लड़की से पूछूंगा तो वो भी बोलेगी था या बोलेगी हो डॉक्टर हाँ ओके फर्स्ट एडवाइस Don't behave like Kabir Singh. Okay. When you see the film, you'll understand when you react badly how much it can damage you and how much it can affect you. That's one of the things to learn from the film. Kiara, I know you want her to watch.
Yeah.
How long has it been?
3 years.
Since the breakup?
Yeah.
Teens are fun, I don't give you friends. That's the. That's a cut-off. 3 years can try again. Now, I think if you moved on in life, go become a friend and move forward.
That's right.
But tell me something. You loved her?
Yes.
You really loved her from your heart?
Yes.
Is she happy?
Maybe.
Sochi ki bol raha hai.
She might be happy. You know, when you really love someone, you should be happy in their happiness. So if she's happy, you should be happy. Shahid and Kiara. How are you, auntie? See, now you're on my
Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, so my question is, what's your take for long distance relationships?
I could never do it.
Well,
what's the point? I mean, I always felt like if I'm in love with someone, I would want to share as much time as I can with them. I always struggled with long distance relationships. But there are people who've done it. I have friends who, you know, managed to get through it. They've got married, they've settled down, and, you know, they're really happy. So sometimes it's a difficult phase and you have to get through it. And I was really bad with it. Maybe you should ask Kiara.
Listen, I think it depends how strong you love the person. I think distance makes the heart grow.
No,
anyway, no matter where you are, if you
want to
make time for each other, you will. So, go for it if you love the
girl. See the difference between girls and boys. Ladkiyon, when you love someone, you wait for them.
Like you can see, he's always like being the protective, sweet, caring, senior sort of boy. And that's the equation that we share. Why are you scared to express it?
Sorry, ma'am?
Why are you scared to express it?
Yes, I can. I will lose my friendship as well.
So is she also your best friend?
Yeah.
But that's the best kind of love. Do you think she likes you as well?
Yes.
Then if you know it, you should express it. Maybe she's waiting for you too. Today's all about Sohneyas, guys. From Mere Sohneya, Pinkvilla, I think this is the perfect song and this is the day for you. Today is the day.
Okay.
Is she here?
Yeah.
Hi!
Are we having a proposal like right here, right now? She does, then we hope today something special happens.
Thank you. Thank
you. It takes a lot of guts for you to express it right now, right here in front of us. So she's heard you for sure.
You can express it now if you want, my friend.
It's expressed it already.
Already? If he has 4-5 friends, then confusion was in. Probably. They'll be fighting for you and all, bro.
Cool. I can't find that right now. There are so many people. It's okay, my friend.